I don't feel 100% right now. I wasn't jumping high enough. I was running the ropes weird. I wanted to show the WWE how athletic I am now and how I'm this different athlete, and I totally messed up.
I was showing my A-game, but I didn't really get it there.
Did they cheer in the end?
Don't worry about what the girls in the locker room think. Worry about yourself. Honestly.
I just feel like ever since I came back, it's just weird.
Relax, Rosa. Like, for real. Like, you need to start believing in yourself. Every single day that I come here and I work in WWE, I have to prove everybody wrong. Because everybody backstage is waiting for you to fail, whether you come out of rehab or not, because they want your spot. So you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna fix your hair up. We're gonna wipe the tears from your eyes. Yep. And you have a big smile on your face. Great.
At the end of the day, this is just adding fuel to the fire. The more people are hating, the more people are talking, the more I want to do my best. So keep bringing it. Keep bringing the hate.
Like...